I want to invite my colleague, CS Mohammed, to come and make a few remarks before we receive the laboratories from the German embassy. Karibu, ndugu yangu.
Thank you very much, CS Kagwe, the ambassador of the Federal Republic of Germany, colleagues who are here. With us, I'm also happy to introduce the members of the East African Legislative Assembly, the Kenya chapter, represented here by Honorable Abdikadir, Honorable Wanjiku, Honorable Noor, and I think Honorable Fatma is also here. These are people who represent Kenya's agenda in the Legislative Assembly in Arusha. Our being here today, as you've heard from the Minister for Health, is really to receive two mobile laboratories to enable us to deal with the current crisis. Our ability to succeed in dealing with this pandemic is dependent on how all of us as East African Community member states work together. Given the nature of our porous borders, as the saying goes, we can only be as strong as the weakest link. And therefore, it is in our interest collectively to work together as EAC member states to make sure that the testing of all our citizens, be they those residents in our respective countries, or those that are mobile through truck driving, are getting sufficient level of testing so that we can deal with this crisis in a big way. We'd like to thank the German government for the support of giving us, as East African Community member states, 9 mobile laboratories, and out of those, 2 of those mobile labs have actually come to Kenya, and it's what we will be receiving here today. I think we have all seen the challenges at border points, and this is as a result of our inability to do testing on site at the destination where this truck drivers are crossing the borders. And so the challenges that we have seen in Namanga borders, others like Malaba and others, hopefully would be dealt with, you know, sufficiently through the deployment of these mobile laboratories. And I also want to thank other supporters, Trademark East Africa in particular, who have been instrumental in building the commerce infrastructure along our borders within East Africa. And we really want to say that all of us, whether we are drivers of trucks who would be benefiting from this through the tests, the health professionals who are administering this, and all colleagues who are at the front line. This morning I was told of a very close colleague that I know of who is at one of the border points who have been serving us very well, has had, you know, to be tested positive. And when you see people that you know, get tested positive, it just tells you how many of our own people are sacrificing themselves to be in the front line to support and build our country and safeguard the interest of the larger community in our country. So without further ado, it is now, I guess, ask the German ambassador to make some remarks before we are going to very humbly receive the mobile labs that the German government has so kindly donated.